For those who don't know, Style just came out, and the name of it is Steady Stance. Steady Stance, yeah. It's a really good style. You're able to hit. You're able to use the combos and stuff to like what's it called, the M1s. You don't like take any stamina, only M2s. So I guess that's really good, and it's really fast, and it has more range. So if y'all want something way better than, if I'm being honest, I feel like I could play better still with the style I have right now. But for now, we're gonna show the location and we're gonna get it. And yeah, I hope you guys like my new intro, by the way. It took me a while to make. By the way, I just want to address this right now. I actually make all of my intros and shit. I know y'all don't care, but like, I'm just saying. Like, just don't ask me who made it, because I don't know who. I'ma just say Kubo, alright? That's what I'ma say. Anyways, I'ma be quiet now. Y'all can enjoy the music in the background, then. The intro gonna pop up, man. So I'm just showing the location right now. Then we're gonna do 1v1s for a showcase, and then that's gonna be it for the video, man. Alright, y'all, boy, cool, man. I'm gonna stop talking. Make sure y'all like, subscribe. Shit is still friends. So happy. We already hit 720 plus subs, man. It's crazy, man. Let's keep going all the way up past 1k, past everything, man. Let's go. Let's get it, man. Like I said, y'all, hope y'all like that intro, man. Anyways, I'm sorry for breathing earlier. I wasn't trying to. Like, as y'all saw, I just woke up at that time. But yeah, I'm finally cooling now. Like, I'm finally awake. Alright, so basically, let's do the showcase of this thing. So, as y'all can see, it's really fast. But one thing I didn't realize for the second 1v1 was all you had to do was, like, literally hold Q. Like, just keep spamming Q and doing M1s. Don't even try to do anything special. Just do M1s, you know? I didn't realize that until I realized how fast the M1s are and the good range. So you can really just infinite combo with this. It's really crazy. I don't know if they like made it for a reason. I don't know if they did this for a reason or it's a glitch in the system. I feel like they did this on purpose to make this stance more golden, which makes sense, because that reverse stance is pretty tough, man. It's pretty tough, man. But yeah, I'm gonna shut up now. Y'all can enjoy the rest of these 1v1s. And yeah, that'll be it for the video, man. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, share this to your friends. I hope y'all enjoy the showcase 1v1 and my new thoughts on this new style, man. Now, once the new armor comes out, whenever new armor comes out, don't worry, y'all. I'll make a video on it before this game closes, alright? Because this game is really fun. But yeah, tune in for the next video, man. I'm Nisha Borakubo, and I'm gonna talk, and this is literally the last time I'm talking. Like, after the last one we won, I'm gonna be like, alright, yo, Nisha Borakubo, man, sign up, man, peace. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna say. Alright, I'm gonna shut up now. so this was a short showcase, you know, the 2v1s and then the showcase, the location and shit. That's it for the video, man. Shit, boy, cool, man. Signing out. This video, man. Peace, man. Let's get it, man. Get ready for the next video, though. Because the next video is going to be kind of different, man.